today is the event at the White Rabbit, Mugsey Live 2012. So I believe that we've got, well, just confirmed, it could be 200 to possibly 350 people coming. I'm expecting around the 200, maybe just below marker. This is probably the biggest event that Scott Vision Productions has done yet, announcing bands myself. So it'll be pretty interesting. I haven't got most, I haven't got Dina or Becky around at the moment. They're busy themselves, so it's kind of like I'm on my own kind of thing, you know. Maybe Charlotte will give me a hand if you're here. Hey Charlotte, if you're watching. Waiting on some batteries. Obviously now there's going to be a lot of people wanting photos and things like that, so going to get some batteries as well, pretty much, and just use it, I guess. So I'm hoping it's going to go a really good night, and afterwards on to the train back. We'll kind of probably got Doris Warren to go up to the guys next, I'm not sure yet. Other things could all change. Let's let the evening commence, because it's going to be mental, mate, innit? Everything's gone pretty well, actually. It's been quite interesting. A few bands were a bit nervous having me on the shout-out because they thought a whole bunch of jobs were going to turn up or something like that. But I think all in all, we've done well. I've got it as well. I would say it's probably over 200 people attended, and I think this is just the start on what I'm not done. I'm done now with the shout-outs and things. I've got a few great photos of people in it. So I've got to go up to Doris Warren now. Go see Mr. Roy and Mrs. Hannah. So I'm pretty impressed with the evening and how it's turned out. So I've stopped all this wine. Time to get the train. Yeah, so in my opinion, Mugsey Live went very well. So some of you might notice there's been no opening. New things going on soon, which are gonna be kept secret for now, but I'm hoping to have one within a week. Still gotta plan things out and a new few projects. So Mugsey took on, I believe, 200 people with the estimate number had come from the page, and it did really, really well. Pretty much that's what's been going on. This might be an opportunity to start new events soon and do new things, but things are looking up. It was the first event. I was a bit nervous, yeah, but it went really well at the White Rabbit, so So keep watching, because there will be more stuff uploaded soon, but we've just got to take our time at the moment. Again, I'm about to change the whole system again, like I normally do, how I work and operate it. I'm room for another change, so keep watching.